that the bridegroom and his party are now seated. There's no way we can commence the marriage service without the bride. So at this stage, I want to invite the bride and her tray to please proceed into the hall, where I once again call on the choir to give us the matching song. the God of Lords and the Lord of Lords, who dwell in the heaven of heavens. We thank thee next day for preserving our lives to see today. We also thank thee for the opportunity given us to gather here this morning for the marriage celebration of holy matrimony of thy children. We beseech thee to send out thy Holy Spirit to direct all that we shall say and do in the course of this marriage service, so that all will end well. All to the honor, glory, and praise of thy holy name, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Hail Jehovah and Jesus Christ.
Hail Jehovah and Jesus Christ.
Please take your seats.